is from Osmania Medical College, comprising Zaara, Harmain and Zubia, Menaz, Ahmed. Osmania Medical College. This is the case sheet of a patient. A 13-year-old boy, a resident of Hyderabad, was brought to Osmania General Hospital with a chief complaint of blood and urine for the last 1 day. History of present illness: patient was apparently asymptomatic 1 day back when he developed hematuria, which was throughout the flow, acute in onset, with passage of clots in urine. There's no history of fever, no history of any pain, abdomen, nausea, vomiting, no history of burning, micturition and other bleeding manifestations. Past history, patient is a known case of epilepsy since 3 years of age, and he's on anti-epileptic medication since then. Not a known case of chronic kidney disease or diabetes mellitus. Personal history, everything was normal, nothing significant. Family history, not significant. On general examination, patient is conscious, coherent, moderately built and nourished. There's no pallor, no icterus, no cyanosis, clubbing, no lymphadenopathy and no edema. Neurocutaneous markers silver, multiple papular lesions over both the cheeks, chin and neck. Fibrous plaques were present on the forehead. This is the patient photograph. Elevated lesions were present over the lumbosacral region and hypopigmented macules over the lower back. This is the photo. Vitals were all normal. Central nervous system examination, patient is right-handed. He was mentally retarded, could only speak small sentences. All cranial nerves were all normal. Motor system, bulk of the muscle, tone, reflexes were all normal. Cerebellar system, sensory system, all were normal. No meningeal signs present, no skull and spine were normal. There are no peripheral nerve thickenings. Cardiovascular system, respiratory system, gastrointestinal system were all normal. The provisional given was tuberous sclerosis. Differentials for this case was periventricular nodular heterotropia, Menaz syndrome, Bertholdt-Dubois syndrome, polycystic kidney disease. Investigations done were complete blood picture, everything was normal. Random blood sugar, renal function tests were all normal. On urine examination, RBCs were seen on microscopy, ECG was normal. The ultrasound was done. In the left kidney, a hypoechoic mass was detected. CT was advised. According to the CT scan, a lobulated mass was seen in the left kidney, suggestive of renal angiomyolipoma. This is a picture of the CT scan. CT brain was advised, and in the CT brain, multiple calcified nodules are seen in subependymal region, and multiple hypodense lesions in cortical and subcortical white matter, suggestive of tubers. Diagnosis, which was done after this, was Bourbon disease or tuberous sclerosis. The management done for this case is, he's on anti-epileptic medication since 3 years of age and lifelong continued treatment. Surgery was planned for this case for surgical excision of the renal angiomyolipoma to control hematuria. Thank you.
Whether it was a normal delivery or a complicated labor, and most important milestones, mental and physical milestones were not mentioned. That is very important. Though you said mentally retarded, when did this develop? Okay, when did the parents notice? These 2 points are very important in this case. Pedigree chart should always accompany any kind of these cases. Okay? What is the name for the CT scan appearance of tuberous sclerosis? Description. There is a description to that. CT, brain. No, you don't know. That is called a railroad appearance. Railroad appearance. So that is the name. See, the people give fancy names to everything. And when did you see this case? When was this?
Last year's case, ma'am.
Okay.
The patient returned up for follow-up again.
Uh-huh. Did you change the anti medication?
Sorry, ma'am.
Did they change the medication?
No.
It was being continued. Okay. Okay, good, yes.
During the examination, you reported out red flag, that is macroscopic image.
Macroscopic image.
Only microscopic cancer disease, red urine. If hemoglobin is normal, yeah, that is, it would not do significant. Right? So what else can be done? Is continuous to drink. Continuous to drink, what do you mean?
Sir, the only management probably that would be done to this is surgical excision of the mass to control hematuria.
Short of the?
To control the tumor, mTOR inhibitors can be given, sir, sirolimus, cyclophilus. To control the growth of tumor.
The tumor inflammation, the inflammation radiologist?
Radiologic embolization.
So that can be done?
Yes, that can
be done. Major surgeries, not indicated or not indicated.
Embolization.
Sometimes it is a main biopsy in a situation. So, my God, will you see one? Because they are not diagnosed. All the pictures are there. Histopathology is not. Generally, you don't do. When they are necessary, you have to operate to elevate it. Very quick chart in all the patients, other presenters also. Make it habit or genetic disorder. Congenital disorder is also. Yes, congenital doesn't mean genetic. You should draw it. Nowadays, CT has witnessed the pain medical stress. Sir, orthopedic post injury, not